years. It leaves shortly for Malaya. At Prince's Gate, London, awards were bestowed by the American ambassador, Mr. Winthrop Aldrich. The Duke of Gloucester was there and saw the presentation to Colonel Carne of the Distinguished Service Cross. This is the highest military award the United States can confer on nationals of another country. The gallant colonel, as we all know, already held the VC and the DSO for great service in Korea.